Hi guys, how you all doing? So this is going to be a quick video and I'm going to show you how I install the hair, how I dye the hair, how I cut and style it, and every little single detail. So I hope you enjoy this video. This was just a quick intro and yeah, just carry on watching.
Hey guys, how you all doing? I hope this is in focus, but basically this is going to be a cool video for you and I'm basically going to show you how I installed this, my new hairdo. And you guys let me know at the end if you want me to do an install video because I've basically shown you just the concept. I'm going to show you how I installed the hair on my cap and I'm also going to show you how I basically turn it into a U-pot. So this time I didn't use a closure and I know I don't have my leave out, so I decided to do some crochet braids at the top and I will basically explain everything else in like a video on this hair, but I'll also leave the details down below on the hair that I'm wearing. But I kind of like the effect of the dark root at the top because it kind of looks like my own natural hair. I'm also going to show you how I do the crochet at the top. You know, thumbs up if you like this video. I'm sorry for the sweaty face, but it's night time. It's the only time I can find to do this video. But I hope you like my new hairdo and I'm loving it. It's just going to be the maintenance now. But this hair is amazing. And yeah, if you guys didn't know, I don't know if I've told you this, but my grandma is white. So, I'm a mixed race. This is my natural hair.
All right, guys, so I'm now gonna begin, and all I've done is used my wig cap and applied that to my wig head, and now you're just gonna see me sew it in. I've got many videos on how I make my wig, so it's pretty straightforward, and I'm not gonna show you a lot of it right now, but you're just gonna see me in a few minutes just sewing it in a U form, keep going back, folding the weave, U form until you reach the top. It's all going to be in a U form because we're making a U part wig and you'll just see the turnout of it. So guys, here I had my own natural leave out, but I decided to change it later and do some crochet braids, but that will be explained in another video. So now you're just gonna see me cut the hair how I want it to be styled and how I want it to look to frame my face nicely. And I don't really like afro hair like this, so I'm gonna try and make it as small as possible, but not too much. But I like the way it's shaped and I like the way I'm shaping it. I'm going for an A-line bob, you know, where the top is more heavy than the bottom, so it's more at an angle, and you're just gonna see me cut that, making the bottom as small as possible. And I'm not gonna try and cut a lot of it because I still haven't finished with the styling, so I'm just gonna cut enough to work with, and you don't know how it's going to look like when you put water and the shrinkage, so that's how much I'm going for. right now. Do be steady with your scissors if you're not sure how to cut. As you see me, I'm cutting strand by strand and not so much grabbing a whole part of it, you know? And guys, after all that cutting, that's how much I've basically cut right now. Now guys, here you're going to see me mix the bleach powder and the peroxide that I'm using. And I believe I use the 30 developer peroxide. And it doesn't really matter which one you use, but I've left it for a while to sit for like 15 minutes, and that's how it's risen. So always apply less because it does rise after a while. And now you're gonna see me apply some conditioner, and this is just to dilute the mix a little, so it's just to soften it, which will mean there'll be less damage onto the hair because I don't want to damage it. Now you're just going to see me apply it on the hair, and I'm just using my fingers to just brush it out with my fingers. So I'm applying from the top and I'm brushing the bleach out to the bottom. Apply from the root, brush it out to the bottom, and I'm doing this everywhere else and doing it bit by bit from one side to the next would give a nice little, you know, shade of different colors because I don't like one flat color, so there'll be highlights in one and, you know, lowlights in the other. That's why I'm using my fingers as well, so it's not going to be a fixed color. There will be areas where you've missed or areas where you haven't put so much, and there'll be areas where there's a lot more bleach, so that's all going to create the effect that you're going for a high and low light effect. So after leaving the bleach for 20 minutes, you're going to see me wash out the hair, and then I'm going to apply some more bleach that you saw me separate from the last mix, and that's because I didn't put the conditioner on it, so it's going to lighten the hair just a tiny bit more. And this is again just to add a bit of highlight to the fringe area, as you're going to see me doing, but then again you're going to see it at the end and how the color looks all together. So guys, this video isn't showing you much, but all I'm doing is doing the crochet. I've also got another video of me doing crochet braids with something that looks just like this, so I'll link the video on the screen somewhere, but you're just getting the idea. And as you can see, I don't know if you noticed, but from when the hair was black and I had my leave out, it just looks much better. And because I'm using the same hair extension but from the closure, so it's human hair, and if I want I can go and dye over it so not a lot of black is showing, or maybe I might trim it so, you know, the hair on it's shorter and just tease it or something. But also the good thing about it, because it's human hair, I can go ahead, do some twist out, and I'll have the front part looking exactly like the curly bit, so the blending will be exactly just how I like it and just how it should look. So don't mind the straight ends right now, but after wearing it and stuff, like I've been wearing it for now for about a week, I've been either just braiding the hair before I sleep, just the crochet part, or sometimes I've been doing a twist out, and the curls are really good and natural and just cover the tracks enough for me. But yeah, that's basically it, guys. I hope you enjoy it. Thumbs up if you like this hair color, hairstyle, and everything else. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.